In this video, I am going to explain about the logical operators. So we are having three types of the like operators. One is logical and operator symbol is this one, and we are having the like one more thing, logical or operator. That R logical R operator symbol is this one, and we are having one more thing, logical not operator. Here the symbol is we have to use this one. This is the logical not operator. First I'll explain about the logical AND operator. So I need to explain the truth table of here, this logical AND operator. Observe here, this is one of the like truth table. So here I am going to explain about the logical AND operator. Logical AND means multiplication operator. Suppose here I am having a value, so A is like I'm considering A one of the input value. A is like one of the input variable, and for example I'm having a B here. B I'm having a like one more thing. So here the logical AND means like multiplication. For example, A into B we are going to do. In the next step, what we are doing is, for example, if the A value is 0, means A is the like one of the input, A input value is 0 I have given. Next, B input value I have given as a 0. 0 into 0, we will get the output as a 0 only. We will get the 0 as the output. Then second condition is, A value is 0, and B value is here 1, and 1 into 0 we will get the output as a 0 only, because here we are going to do the like multiplication. If you multiply 1 with the like any value, then you will get the output as a 0 only. So I am going to give the A as a 1, and I am going to give the B as a like 0. Then after that, if you are 1 into 0, you will get the 0 as output only. Next, fourth one is, I am having A1, I have given A like 1, and B also like I have given A like 1, then I will get the output as 1 only. What is the meaning of here 1 and 0 means? 1 means true. The meaning of 1 means true, true. The meaning of 0 means it is a false only. False. For example, if you are giving the A value as 0, 0 means false. B value also you have given it like false. False into false, then output you will get a false only. What is the logical AND operator definition means? If the both inputs are equal, if the both inputs are true, then output you will get a true only. For example, here A I am considering as one of the input. If the A input is true, then you will get the, if A input and B input both are the true, then you will get the true. Otherwise you can't able to get the true. That is a like a logical AND operator. Again I am explaining. So here I am going to explain something about the logical AND operator. It is one of the truth table, and here 0 means false and 1 means true. For example, A is the one of the input variable. For that I am going to give the like 0 as one of the value, and B I am giving 0 as one of the input. 0 into 0, you will get the like output as a 0 only. Then A value is 0, B value is 1, then I will get the output as a 0 only. And now third condition, I am giving a value is 1 and B value is 0, then I can get the output as a 0 only. And finally I can say that, what is the logical operator says that, if the both inputs are true, I am considering A and B are the inputs. If the A value and B value both are the true, then output also we will get as a true only. If any one of the input is false, then output, if any one of the output is false, then output also false only we will get. Means I am trying to explain here. Logical AND AND operator means if both inputs are true, if both inputs are true, then only output will become true. Second condition, if any one of the input is false, then output also will become false only. So if any one of the input is false, then output also false. I already explained here. This is like one of the truth table. For example, here I have given like 0 and here also 0. If both inputs are false, then output also will become the false. If both inputs are true, then only output will become the true in case of the logical AND operator. So then I am going to explain one more thing. For example, logical OR operator I am going to explain. Logical OR operator means it is a logical OR operator. Logical OR operator means this one. This is one of the logical OR operator. So what is the truth table of this logical OR operator means, if any one of the input is true, then output also true. If both the inputs are false, then output also false. Again, I am repeating. This is the OR operator truth table. Suppose I am having one A value here. A I am having, and after that I am having the like B, then A plus B is the like so first I am taking this. So here I am writing the values. For example, A value is 0 and B value also 0. If the both inputs are false, then output also false in case of the OR operator. Next one, I am giving the A value is as a 0 and B value I am giving as a like 1. Then if the any one of the input is true, then output also will true. And I am giving the so here observe the truth table for the like logical OR operator means if both inputs are false, for example here A value is 0 and B value also 0, then only output will become the like false. If any one of the input is true, then output it will become the automatically true only. So here I am having a like one B as a like one of the input true, but A is false, but in this case we will get as a true only. Because if both inputs are false, then only output also will become the false. If you want, you can check here. In logical OR operator, if both inputs are true, then sorry, if both inputs are false, then output also will become the like false. If one minute, if any one of the input is true, then output also. Just observe here. If any one of the input is true, then output also will become the like true only. Observe here. So this is one of the truth table. So here like A value is 0 and B value is 1 means it is the true, then output also will become the true. And second, third condition, A value is 1 but B value is 0, but here we will get the true only. If you after here we are having a 3 ones, means if any one of the input is true, then output also will become the true in case of the logical OR operator. But if the both inputs are false, then output also will become the false. That is the thing. And if I talk something about the logical OR, logical NOT operator, logical NOT operator means reverse operation. For example, if you are giving the true, for example, logical NOT operator means, for example, A value you are giving here, for example, if your input is true, for example, if you are giving the true as an input, then output you will get like as a false. Then if you are giving the false as a one of the input, false as a one of the input, then you will get something. Here you true, you will get as a output. Means if you are giving the input as a true, then output you will get the false. If you are giving the false as an input, then you will get the true as a one of the output you can get. This is a logical operator, logical NOT operator. Logical NOT operator we have to write like this. This is a like symbol for logical NOT operator. So I am going to explain practically about this one. Just observe. For example, document dot write ln of. For example, we know something about 10 double is equal to 10. Means, for example, consider this 10 double is equal to 10. Means, double inequality is nothing but one of the comparisonal operator. It will check whether the two values are equal or not. So I am considering this 10 double equal to 10 as a one of the input. Okay, then I am using the logical AND operator. Then if you want, you can check here first whether it is a true or false. You can check here. What you are getting? You are getting that 2 as a output only. Then one more thing. So 10 triple is equal to 10 triple is equal to inside a double quotations I have mentioned. Observe here, 10 double is equal to 10. 10 double is equal to 10 means both values are equal and both the data types are also equal. So here we will get the true as a one of the output. But after here, 10 triple is equal to, inside a double quotation I am having a 10. So triple is equal to is nothing but one of the comparisonal operator. It will check whether the two values are equal or not. At the same time, it will check whether the both data types are equal or not. For example, 10 and this 10, both values are equal, but its data types are different. So here we will get as a like false only. We will get as a output. Then I am making. And this one I am taking, as well as I am taking this one also as a like two values I am taking. For example, just check output what you will get. You are getting the one is the true and one is the false. Okay, same document dot write ln one. I am going to give the like one horizontal line. After that I am going to give the like one beer. Then after that, okay, horizontal line is coming. Okay, now check document dot write ln. Now what you are getting here, 10 double is equal to 10 means whether these two values are equal or not you are checking. That is the one condition. Consider this one as one of the input. And second condition, so you are going to use the like two AND operator, means this is the logical AND operator, and for this you are giving the two inputs. Just for understanding purpose I am taking this one only. So you have to consider this one as, for example, 10 double is equal to 10, it here you are getting the like true as a value, and 10 triple is equal to 10, here you are getting the false. Means consider this one as a one of the like a, and consider this one as a like one of the b value. What is the meaning of logical AND operator? Means with the, if the both inputs are true, means left side value as well as the right side value both are the true, then only we will get the output as a true only. But here 10 double is equal to 10, it is a true, but 10 triple is equal to inside a double quotation it is a false. So one is we are getting the true and one is the false. So output we will definitely get as a false only. Here we will get false as a output only. If you want, we can check here. False only we are getting, because here the A value is true but B value is false. That's why we are getting the false as output. Next, what I am doing is, I am going to do the one break. Next, I am taking like one more condition. Observe here. First, what I am doing is, 10 is not equal to 10. What I am giving here, 10 is not equal to the 10. So here 10 is not equal to the 10 means here we will definitely get the false as a output only. and this one also 10 is not equal to 10. So means he have mentioned the like triple is equal to, we'll check the whether the both values are same or whether the both values related data types are same or not, it will check. So in this condition we will get the false, as well as here also we will get the false, then output also false only. Then observe here, I am having the like two more conditions. For example, here the 10 is equal to the like 10 and 10 is not equal to the, for example, here I am using the greater than symbol. What I am giving is, whatever we are having the right side 10, that is a small value compared to the 10, like that I am checking the condition. Means I am using the greater than symbol. Greater than symbol means I am making this 10 as a greater value than this 10. So here obviously we will get the output as a false. And here also we will get the like output also false. Then false into false, we will get the output also false only. Then in the third, in the fourth condition, so here 10 double is equal to 10 and here after. So here 10 double is equal to 10 means yes, here we will get the true as a value. 10 triple is equal to 10 means yes, here also we will get the true as a value only. If the both the inputs are true, means I am making this one as a value and I am making this one as a B value. Logical AND operator says that if the both inputs are true, then output also will become the true only. So for all we will get the like false, but for below one we will get the true. Observe here. If the both inputs are true, then only output also will become the true. If any one of the input is false, in case of the logical AND operator, we will get the output also false only. Same thing for, I am going to explain something about logical OR operator. For example, document.println. We know something about 100 is equal to the like 100. Means here we will get the something called as we know something about 10 is almost equal to like 100, because double is equal to means it is a comparisonal operator. So here in this case we will get the true as a value. But if you are making the triple, if you are making this one inside a double quotation, means this 100 is related to the number data type and this 100 is related to the like string data type. So here I am using the triple is equal to means, so here we will get the false as a one of the value only. And logical OR operator means, this is a logical OR operator. So like 11 is greater than 20 I have mentioned here. So here also like 11 is not a greater value than the like 20. So here also we will get the output as a false only we will get. But one more thing I am having. Observe here instead of the triple is equal to, I am making a double is equal to. So 100 is equal to the like 100, it won't check the whether the two values are same, whether the two values related data type is same or not, it won't check. So in this case we will get the true as a value. But in case of this one, 11 is not a greater than value compared to the 20. So in this case we will get, because here this case, this is a true it is giving, but it is producing the false. So here we will get a, if any one of the input is true, in case of the logical AND operator, output also will become the true only. And second condition, I am giving 11 less than 20 means here 11 value is a small value compared to the like 20. So here we will get the true, but here we will get the like false. 100 triple is equal to 100 is a false. So it is a false value, but here we will getting the true value. So output also will become the true only. And third condition, I am mentioning this 100 is not equal to this 100 because it is a string. Double quotation 100 means it is a string data. Direct 100 means it is a number data type. So I am making this both values are not equal. Yes, here we will get the true, and here I am mentioning the greater than is equal to 11 is very small value compared to the like 20. So yes, here also like we will get the true, and here also we will get the condition as a true. Then both values are true, then output also will become the true in case of the logical AND operator. You can check here for each one I am giving. Observe here, in case of the logical AND operator, if both inputs are true, then only output will become the true, otherwise all outputs are false. But in case of the logical OR operator, if any one of the input is true, then output also will become the true. If both inputs are false, then only output will become the false in case of the logical AND operator. So that is the difference. And third one is, I am going to explain something about the logical NOT operator. Document dot write ln. So we know something about, I am having the 10 double is equal to 10. Here the both values are true, but here we will get the true as a output. But here what I am making is, I am making this one. If both values are equal, and if you are giving the like logical NOT operator, we can check what you will get the like output. I'm going to give one of the chart here. So this is a logical OR operator, logical AND operator. This is a logical OR operator, and this is a logical NOT operator. So if the input is true, output we will get the false. If the input is false, then output we will get the true. For example, not equal to, I have given here, then observe. What is the meaning of this one? If you give the true as an input to the logical NOT operator, you will get the output as a false. If you are giving the false as a one of the input to the logical NOT operator, then you will get the output as a true. Means it will give the opposite results. If the input is true, output will become the false. If the input is false, then output it will give the true.